It was the Sunday before Christmas when Bill Lever noticed the transaction.
I looked at my cell phone and noticed that there'd been an unusual charge on my Wells Fargo account.
It was for a New Wave oven charged to his Bakersfield Plastics Company credit card, totaling almost $275.
It's not that much, but it wasn't nothing.
Lever immediately called the oven company to stop the shipment.
Because they didn't want to give me information at first, but I kind of worked one representative and another.
But eventually, Lever got the shipping and tracking numbers, finding out the oven was coming to Bakersfield.
Because I knew from the tracking reports where it was, all the way. The track from Illinois to Vernon down in Los Angeles and up to here to Bakersfield.
While waiting for the shipment, Lever filled out a police report. But when he realized the detective assigned to his case was on vacation until next week, he decided to stop the shipment himself.
I took the police report and I faxed it to the company, the oven company, and they reconsigned the shipment.
Taking it off the truck in Bakersfield early this morning to ship it back to Illinois.
I just didn't want this criminal to get away with it.
Bakersfield Police spokesperson Joe Grubb says if your credit card is used to buy items online, do exactly as Lever did. File a report and call the company.
It stops it outside of us. Of course, we want to catch somebody. We want to put that somebody in jail. But there's absolutely a numbers issue, too.
An issue Lever bypassed with his persistent pursuit for justice.
Turning the shipment back, making sure that criminal didn't succeed is important. If I don't do it, who will?